Saudi Arabia. I'm professional instructor of President Gym. And today, we're going to do first exercise.
So what will be our first exercise, Mr. Sarabia?
It's resistance exercise, Mr. Valen. Now, we can do today. Let's go! Now, this is the first resistance exercise. This dumbbell. Dumbbell we can use for resistance exercise. Now, goblet squat. You can use this one dumbbell. You can hold that other side, any side of dumbbells. Now, first step. Squat. You can squat. You squat your legs. Then down, up. Down, up. Now, I can count for eight times. Do this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Whoa, that was getting intense, huh? Now, second one. The second exercise is the lunge. A lunge, you know, lunge. First things first. The lunge, you can use two dumbbells. Now, it's like the same squat, but not really like literally squat. So this is the lunge. One, two, three, four, five. See, bend the leg, eight back and forth. Five, six, seven, eight. Nine.
The number three exercise, push abs.
Third exercise is push up. Push up is really, really intense. Lay down. Push up. One, two.
Ramen. Yum.
So this is the last resistance exercise. Is pull-ups. So pull-ups is like a climb a monkey. Resistance. Now, that's it. Thank you.
Let me ngalan mo ang mga exercises.
Okay. Now, this is a push-up. Remember, this is a core resistance exercise. Second, double squat. Third, lunges. And fourth, pull-up. Now, that's it for all resistance exercises.